Multilingual crossovers. So the thing about being multilingual is your brain just kind of make correlations between languages that aren't supposed to be there. So today's word is POPO. Now in Korean, POPO means kiss. In Chinese, POPO means grandma. While in German, POPO means butt. So when my brain decides to put these three words into one sentence just because, it becomes, why would you give your POPO a POPO in the POPO?